Oh, one meal for the rest of my life. It's easy. It's like pasta aglio e olio. I was at the theater when I was 6 or 7 and did my first musical then. But like my real job outside when I finished school, then I worked in a flower shop. I don't know how, but I watched Fifth Element when I was like, I don't know, 10. And maybe, so Bruce Willis, before Leonardo DiCaprio, he came just straight after, I think. Dogs. Riley Keough in Earthquake Birds saying, I want to dance with somebody. And that one is probably my go-to song. I like to like, do dishes and clean my house. But I have a thing, I really don't like to do laundry. I mean, in Earthquake Bird, I was sent back to 89, and I did have several moments when I was hoping that I could do that for real and for a longer time. I really liked my outfit, especially when I went out with Lucy, when I was clubbing. I gave my sister a trip to come and see me for her birthday. So we're gonna go and hang out in Australia, where she lives.